and has three already this season. He was a preseason All-American so far. He's done a pretty good job keeping Ingrao at bay. They're going to give the ball to Ardoin, who's going to waltz his way right into the end zone. Great blocking there by Joel Lynch on the right left side, and that's going to spring Clay Ardoin.